I don't know if that's still Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight we have Mr. Jason Teeman on drums. Shout a round of applause for him. Gone Okay Go on bass. Bruce Barth on piano. Scott Whitehead on trumpet. And then his quintet, just Steve Slagle on the saxophone. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That's a new one. It's called Open Air. And I thank you all for being here in the open air.
Yeah.
Really. You're the brave ones. And, you know, I left the home tonight. I live in the top of Manhattan where it's freezing cold on the Hudson River. And slipping and sliding to the subway, and I thought, man, nobody's going to come out tonight. And I'm really thankful for the crowd. You can give a hand to yourself. You might say, who are those masked men? Well, that's Bruce Barth on the piano. Ugano Okegwa on the bass. On the bass. Playing with us tonight, Scott Wenholt on the trumpet. T-Man, Jason T-Man on the drums. Yeah. And I'm Steve Slagle. I kind of wrote that one with trumpet in mind. A couple things are in mind for trumpet. And for one thing, we're celebrating this is the official drop date of my new record called Into the Heart of It. And it's already getting a lot of play on radio, so I'm thankful for that. And now you can stream it for free, you know, whatever. And I'll get a penny per screen. No, it's not a penny. I think it's 0.001 penny. I love those checks that come for, like, you know, $1.19 after 6 months. You know, but damn, it took a long time to write, man. At least make it $1.25. You know. Anyhow. It's what it is, but I'm very happy to have this record out and about, and it's all ballads, so it's certainly not what we're going to play tonight, but the record has a theme that kind of goes throughout, that's a ballad theme that I wanted to do to cool everything out, and just as the last song, make everything open air, so... we're going to continue, and this is a composition that was written by one of my favorite forefathers, Jackie McLean.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That's called Little Melanie. She's probably not so little anymore, but I hope she still hears a great song from her father. He wrote it for his young daughter, and it's a really attractive melody that we haven't played in a while, and so it was nice to spring it on the band and on you tonight. And we're going to spring something else new. This is a new composition of mine that has the trumpet in mind. And it's called Subterfuge. Subterfuge. This is the latest. Thank you. by Mr. Scott Whitehall on the trumpet. That's the first time we played that. I forgot to tell them about the ending, but these masked men are really quick, man. Their eyes are quicker than their masks. I'm telling you. Bruce Barth on the piano. One and only. And I presented that to Jason just to get the drum beat last week, and I said, it's called Your Mama is a Freak. That was the subtitle, and he said, that one's not gonna go over. So he, in fact, he took offense. He thought I was talking to him, so I said, no, that's a subterfuge. And it's not Your Mama is a Freak. Although the words would fit, you know, if I get the right singer. But, yeah. Well, you know, Scott played so great on that one that he whispered to me during the piano solo. He said, man, I sure would love to get a taste. And so I'm going to let him get that taste, and we're going to play something from the new record. And this is called If You Could See Me Now. This could go out to all those streaming people that are seeing me now. Including my Uncle Herbie in Baltimore. I bet the weather sucks there too. It's got it, right? Thank you. So, thank you so much. You know, we stretched out so much on that. We're going to take a quick break, and you're welcome to stay, but they are going to bring in some other folks. I was just lying when I said $1.25. It's actually, I'm selling it for the great price of 10 times more than that. Whatever price you wish to pay, you got it. And this record is different because it's got orchestrations by the great Maestro Richard Sussman, orchestrated some great stuff on here, and Randy Brecker is also a guest on trumpet, and we put a lot of heart into it, into the heart of it. And so I hope you can take one home with you, and if not, stick around for more, all right? Okay, thank you.
How about these wonderful musicians? Once again, so Jason Teeman on drums. We've got Montego on bass, Bruce Barth on piano, Scott Wendell on trumpet, and of course, Steve Slagle on the saxophone. Unfortunately, we are sold out for the next set, so we do have to turn the house, but thank you so much for being here and enjoying this music. But you can take music home with you, so go talk to Steve, buy a CD, and have a wonderful evening. Thank you. Thank you.
on folks.
But I'm the one who I picked you. What did you say?
When's the last time you ever picked
you? You don't let me. Oh, I took you to Bistro Margot.
Wait a minute, didn't I pick that restaurant where you guys were all meeting?
You did. Yeah. She did.
Okay, credit is now reflected.
But on our first date, Bistro
yes.
Margot.
Yeah, but Kim told you about that.
Kim,
I tried to back you up and I
know. We'll keep working on it.
We have too much history. Yes, I would love it. I really would.
Nice meeting you.
No, I lost.
encourage you to just listen.
There's like something with the form.
Good. get like panic attacks. I might write it down because
big
mat seconds. Yeah, you get like
and it's a 2-bar round
Hey, good evening, everybody. Can you have your attention, please? Thank you so much. I'd just like to say welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're very happy to have you here tonight. It's our very good pleasure to have you here. We also like to thank you for supporting live music in New York City, particularly here at Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the musicians in the band, and please welcome them with warm applause. At the piano, Bruce Barth. Playing the bass, Ugana Okegwo. How about for Jason Tiemann playing the drums this evening? Please welcome Scott Wenhold on the trumpet. And it's always our great pleasure to have back at Smalls leading the quintet. How about it for Steve Slagle?
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. How about for Scott Wethall? He's playing that one for the first time. It's the first time that we, when I recorded it, I did a quartet. It's called Spirit Call. It's original, but it works perfect for two voices. And so how about it for Scott Wethall on the trumpet? I want to thank you all for coming down because, excuse me, in my neighborhood, nobody was even walking their dogs tonight. I mean, it was like an ice skating rink. I'm up the top of Manhattan. They call it Washington Heights or something like that, but I call it Alto Manhattan because it's the top of Manhattan. And one thing I wanted to say is like, how about Spike Willner? He's fought off all three brands of COVID and still kept a jazz club happening.
Yeah.
Who else has done that? That's like a comic book superhero, man. You know, all three of them he's got. And he's still standing and playing his ass off, you know. What can you say about that? That's a medical miracle. But no, honestly, to be playing music live anywhere is something that to me is special, and this club has been around a while now, and it has a great history, and we're going to keep that happening now with a song that is from, let me see, yeah, there it is. Somebody stole one, but anyhow, is it? If you reach in that bag, the front of that bag, and you pull something out there, yeah, there you go. No, it's the wrong one. That one's $5. No. Yeah, that's priceless. Anyhow, this is the burner from a ballads record that just came out of mine. It's called Into the Heart of It. It's got orchestrations by the great Richard Sussman. And this song is the only song that's a burner on it, and I saved it to the end, so if you're in a romantic mood, you can just shut that off and keep the first nine ones going, which have a certain mood to them, you know. But this one kills the mood right away. It's called Big Mac. I think you'll like it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Steve Mack. And like I said, that's from the new record called Into the Heart of It, which just came out today. So that's it was great to have this opportunity to play it live for you. And it'll be streaming worldwide. And what can I do about that? Nothing. I could do like what's his name and have it all taken down. But, you know, I don't think any company should be big enough to be able to take down anybody. And especially when it comes to music, you can't take it down. And so even though I'm a part of it, I'm not really of it in the sense that it's not fair to the musicians, what's going on right now. But the good thing about it is that the music gets worldwide very quickly. And so I get lists, you know, 10 pages long of songs being played in Singapore, and this one being played in Tokyo, and this one being played in China. And then the bottom, it's like $9.98, you know. But it's kind of cool to see that your music is being played, and eventually I think if our country gets it together, there will be more commiseration to the musicians, because other countries do do that. France, in fact, does, and Norway does. But the United States is still busy with their, whatever it is, their other business. It doesn't have to do with art. It's more like a fart. Anyhow. I'm sorry. Anyhow, we're going to clear the air and feature Scott Wenholt and a beautiful ballad. Scott went home. Scott went home. Scott went home. Yes, sir.
Yeah. doing the intro?
No.
Hang on, baby.
There we go.
It's just one page, man.
Yeah.
I have two. That's just something else.
I'll tell you.
One, two,
Alto Manhattan. It's called Alto Manhattan. It's from a record of mine. How about a Bruce Barth on the piano? Ugana Okegwa on the bass. Yes, yes, yes. JT, T-Man, Jason T-Man on the drums. That's for Jason. And the wonderful Scott Wenholm on trumpet. Special guest. I'm Steve Slagle. You can get this for any price you would like. Anything over $50 is fine. No. Any price, you take one home with you. And I'm glad you all came out tonight. You made my evening, and I hope I made yours. All right.
How about it for Steve Slagle and this great quintet? Steve Slagle. Thank you very much, folks. You've been a great crowd. There's going to be an intermission now of about 30 minutes until our next show. Corey Wallace and his group coming up. If you're thinking about sticking around, let us know, and we'll certainly do our best to accommodate you. And if you are leaving, we hope to see you at Small's Jazz Club again very soon. We thank you so much for coming out. One more time for Steve Slagle and these guys. Let's hear it.